Exactly, brother. Someone much better to protect me. Such a powerful tool. Assemble them in secret. We should fight against the supernatural.
One of us is down. I see. Another victim!
We won't stop until you've been dug from your hole, cowards!
Like a nice overseer, Liam Byrne.
What? This heretic's body is important. Even though I don't fully understand the situation, we'll wait for the Vice Overseer.
When should Byrne arrive?
He's engaged currently. He'll send someone else, maybe Overseer Kindana. Until then, we stay where we are.
Won't the heretic's corpse attract blood flies, brother?
No.
Sounded like...
After he killed the neighbor's dogs, he sold the meat to the cook on a merchant ship.
Someone there? Hello? Anybody? Don't make me search the whole place. I don't have time for that.
Somewhere close. That makes me so nervous.
So many places I wanted to visit with you. He told them he was a cousin to the Duke. That's how he tricked them into handling the special.
Good riddance.
just thinking about how easy it is to deceive him. Because he's blind. And because he's a trusting old fool. Why do so many have so little? It was never meant to be this way. One is deep piled upon another. Now her soul is foul with them.
Have you not brought fumes?
Hey!
Looking for a fight?
You can't escape!
I smell heresy on you.
You aren't going anywhere!
Martell asked why we're not out bashing the howlers.
But I wouldn't give an entire squad.
Minutes of excitement. At least we're not down in the mines, I suppose.
We were born to be bored. Like our parents before us. Come on. Now's not the time for a nap.
Where did you go?
Probably a master key for the lab somewhere.
Demonstrate how I earn my officer's commission.
You're done.
Kneel down to your
shit heel.
Make sure she stays. I location never leaves Adderall.
What?
Blackmailing the son of a noble. They found it all too easy to lure the naive young.
It's not the time for a nap.